Today is day three of our journey. Christy got chemo yesterday and kind of had a rough night last night. Very nauseous, and I called the doctor and he gave her more anti-nausea medications. Her face is a little swollen this morning from all the steroids, but we're back at it and looking forward to coming home.
I'm ready already.
We miss everybody and wish y'all could be here or be here instead of us. That would be even better.
Yes, it would.
Love you guys.
Bye.
Bye-bye.